I will make no apology for showing courtesy to the many people who came before House Finance and came to testify. I listened to them intently, to what they had to say, and did what any legislator would do. I treated them with courtesy, dignity, and respect. I'll repeat that, courtesy, dignity, and respect. There are those things that should be afforded all Rhode Islanders, including legislators. It's a pity that there are those who forego courtesy just for the purpose of unfoundedly ridiculing the legislative process. My only hope is that this is a sobering lesson to journalists in this state, and perhaps they should have some ethics reform. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.